He is a former American gladiator. You might remember him as Titan. He is up for the role of He-Man in the new movie. There's up between him and five other movie stars. I believe Anthony's going to get it, too. He's the official ambassador for the IFBB. He was just awarded last week. The guy is absolutely spectacular. You might have seen him with his dog, Striker, who is beautiful, beautiful dog. He has several of them, and they comfort the sick. He takes them to hospice houses, and absolutely just a wonderful, wonderful ambassador for our industry and our sport. And at all the people I could look like as a bodybuilder, I gotta tell you, I would love to look like this guy. This guy is my number one guy, if I could be in anybody. So, without further ado, put your hands together for the one, the only, Mike O'Hearn from Hollywood, California.
Yeah. Thanks, everybody, man. Great competitors, great show. Thank you, Dave. You know, thanks for bringing me back out again. It's a great show. Bring this stuff back here. thanks again, man. This has been great. The IFBB and NPC have been great to me. Being able to let me live my dream and travel the world and meet people, man. This comes down to just meeting people and getting that energy off of you guys. So thank you so much. I love being here, and I'll probably be back next year.
Mike, we want to give you an award here. Todd Pember, my co-promoter, myself, thank you for coming back for the second year in a row.
Top liver and my top liver.